Morgan Robertson penned the novella Futility 14 years before the historic Titanic sank. It was about the massive unsinkable ship Titan colliding with an iceberg in the northern Atlantic. Even stranger, neither the Titanic nor the hypothetical Titan had enough lifeboats for the thousands of passengers on board. Coincidence?